Scenario. As a fitness practitioner, you have researched the market and discovered what your audience truly wants. Natural weight loss solutions without chemicals and personal guidance throughout the journey. With so much competition in the fitness space, you decide to launch an actionable ebook that gives a taste of your unique approach, designed to help people lose weight naturally and sustainably. This ebook is just the beginning, leading up to a series of exclusive one-on-one workshops. Question: how should you position the ebook to maximize its potential, test the market, and lay the groundwork for the upcoming workshops? Option A. This cautious approach limits exposure and meaningful data collection. In a competitive market, delaying action and relying solely on organic feedback can lead to analysis paralysis. Though it avoids upfront costs, it misses the chance to engage with the audience and test demand for workshops early. Option B. Focusing only on the ebook delays gathering interest or feedback on the one-on-one guidance that your audience wants. While it establishes you as a fitness expert, it does not build excitement for future offerings, and missing multiple touch points with your audience could slow growth. Option C. This option balances showcasing your method while teasing the workshops. Pricing the ebook ensures audience investment, and the workshop waitlist helps gauge demand for one-on-one sessions. It gathers valuable feedback from a committed audience and allows for quick adjustments, all with fewer resources than launching workshops directly. Option D. This ambitious option risks diluting focus and resources by launching the ebook and workshops simultaneously. If one underperforms, it may affect the other's success. Without first gouging interest or gathering feedback, you could invest in both without validated demand, potentially splitting your audience's attention. The best answer is option C. This option lets you test the market with minimal effort and gather feedback on both the ebook and workshops. Selling the ebook ensures audience investment, while teasing the workshops builds a list of engaged prospects. This approach supports iterative development, allowing you to adjust based on feedback, positioning you strategically while minimizing risk and aligning with your audience preferences. Gonna know more about the lucrative knowledge economy? Check out the Theory Hub and the dedicated page with workshops, problems, exercises, examples, and events, and get access to the upcoming live challenge. Plus, in the next workshop, I'm launching a small ebook in the numismatic industry to apply the teachings of the knowledge economy workshops and as a demo for you. I start small with the intention to test the market, gather feedback, and adapt. Join me.